You okay? You need to go to bed? You need me to walk you there? Yeah. Okay, relax, everybody, relax. Touched your body.
Toys get me every time. they should put it. Keep your pants on along the shoe. It's only your other pants. Very much. I'm
What?
Are you feeling foggy? How's your brain doing? Are you cooling down some?
Sorry.
Do you want a dry shirt?
A system where I can do my arm through. So I have a wedge and a body pillow. Wedge, body pillow. And the both of them make some of the most comfortable bedding I've had in a long time. Really lucky my sister-in-law worked for a mattress place. There's like a focus circle. I don't know how to make it go away. I made it go away. You feel cold to me.
What?
You feel cold to me.
I was just rifling through the cold numbers. Your skin is warm, but it's not overly warm. At least not down here, anyway.
I'll check the strap.
What is it? Your feet are hot.
Oh, what about the other one?
Yeah, baby.
Ooh. Oh, okay.
Ooh. My feet, my feet. Do my hands feel cold on your feet?
Very.
Except they feel like they could be warming up.
Oh, but it feels really nice. The difference.
Do you want me to get a cold cloth?
No, my skin will eventually do.
What cold skin and your hot skin. Can you hear the ding 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 of the kettle when it goes off in the fan on? Because I can't.
Sometimes can. Sometimes it can.
Matt's putting the Buddha head mask on top of the mirror there.
There it is.
There it is.
Kettle just boiled.
Oh, okay. But you meant the Buddha mask.
No, not the Buddha mask. Give you. Hi, baby. Good girl. I hope that I'm dressing up there for you. Oh. Sorry, it's weird to hold it opposite. Now, why don't you tell us? Big announcement coming Saturday, but you won't tell us. You tell us there's a thing, but you won't tell us the thing. My one? You're silly. Always has to move the little floating thing, you know, whether it's a video or a message or something. It always has to go right over the webcam, so you're going like finger. Okay. I think. My brain feels like mud, like sludge, trying to walk through and grasp something. I don't know what. I'm not even sure if you can hear me. I'm so sorry.
Oops, sorry, I'm pulling your hair, I don't mean to. Oh.